Jackson. Let's go. Well, I have to fight him. This won't end well. Yeah, that thing uses that right off the bat. Of course, it made me flinch, and it got all 5 landed. 5 again. And flinch! Bro. Alright, is it holding an object or something, an item, that allows it to always land all 5? Because that's unfair right there. That's just not fair. The only thing I have that I can't kill it is Charizard. Normal type, I forgot about that. My Charizard can't kill it either. Say, is there any particular reason why I can't just level up at the city? Just wondering. Like, why am I not at the city? Because I need levels, otherwise there's no way I'm winning. To the end game. Fuck you too. Alright, I made it back to the city. Alright then, now that we're gonna go with the grinding out. Wait, what? Okay. Right there. Wrong move. I know it was a Venusaur and it was something else. So I don't remember. don't have anything like that. I'm fighting normal types, so what could actually be useful here? So shut up real quick, I don't know much about normal types. Normal type weakness. Fighting, and that's it, okay. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, I'll just go for this guy, and, Wrong Pokemon. But I still could have won had I just not been dumb. Levels, nice. Maybe 100. No, I don't want to attack last. Thank you. Now I need more fighting type moves, so. Wait, this is a different matchup? What the hell? I wanted to do top right there, but oh well. Now that one as expected. Why does Pancham evolve? What the fuck? Pancham evolve. Oh. Do I have any, common candies by any chance? No, okay, I'm gonna buy one then. Just to make sure, do you have common? No, I'm gonna have to find a store that sells it now, and I'm also gonna have to. Oops, briefly put you away. Hold on. And take. Thank you. And then, yeah, I need to find a common candy now. Surely just store or sell stuff. Wrong place, wait, hold on, I'm here. Always here. Going up here. It's sell something pointless, like say the antidotes. All the way back down to grab my Pokemon. Getting an extra few candies in case for later. Alright, now as for the normal types. They're gonna do damage to me right off the bat. I can already tell. Oh well, I'm here. Hey, do you sell anything of use real quick? I'll take a heavy ball. We're not supposed to be here. Interesting. Well, apparently all my data chips I had up and vanished for no fucking reason. I remember getting one from the academy or whatever. I know I used one from the start of the game. I should just have a spare lying around on me. Things a nuisance. That did nothing. Why does nothing do anything? How the fuck am I supposed to beat these bitches? What the f- What can I even do against that? They're Pokemon. What the hell is this bullshittery? It's not even a normal type, because I was able to attack it with Ghost. What can I even do against that? I don't think there's a single thing I have that could do anything against that. What the hell? The first Pokemon's in the way and will always land a 5-hit. I have no Pokemon that can do anything against that. At all. anything I can do about that one. It's far faster than me, so I can't go first and deal with it. This Pokemon's in the way, it will do a number on me, then the others can just hit me while I'm down. Couldn't move. Of course you couldn't move. Why wouldn't you? Jesus. Fucking dumbass. You have the one move required that would do that. Why wouldn't you? Fucking bitch. I do no damage to them. Thank you. right back, you guys. I'm gonna hunt down some Pokemon. I have nothing on me that could be of any use against that. Somewhere in here. I wouldn't mind taking a few of those off your hands. Those little brown things, though. Damn, this is a long, log. Stay. This place is pretty empty now. Oh, here's the egg. I'll send you for now. And then I'll switch this here, switch this here. Problem solved. want to find the southeast area you mentioned. That might help. I'm going north here. Found it. Assume this guy's probably dead. Don't know anyone by that name. Hold on, let me search this up. If they're in Reborn City, Pokemon Reborn Snow. Character. Such a person, it seems. In other words, they're not actually there, it's just for lore. Thank you. That's fucking pointless. And again. I mean, it's a worthwhile Pokemon here. I don't want to pop it. Well, that reminds me, whoops. There's nothing of importance in here, it seems. What the fuck? There we go. Alright, can I move anything else now? Okay, so actually, if I can grab stuff from up here. Okay, guess I'm not going to the balcony, but it doesn't seem that there's anything up there anyway. This is official Pokemon games it's referencing, I'm pretty sure. What the hell? Sun and Moon and the Alolan Islands, yeah, I'm back. A farewell hotel above a coastal city. Rejuvenates your soul, but then this one instantly after goes. City goes crimson, its vibrant hues, a testament to the liveliness of its people. Despite its colorful nation, you're somehow still left feeling desolate. Which is odd. Not sure if or not that might be reference to the two other games that I think are made by the same creators called Pokemon Rejuvenation and Desolation, but... then mount. Yeah. you're offering Pokemon. Let's also check out you. Cabinet, two bookshelves. So missing a bookshelf. We got the chairs and the table. In here. Was this always here? Oh, this looks out of ordinary. No, okay. Extract? Sure. Didn't do anything, okay. But in the end, I failed to find anything of centers here. I thought they meant all the way back at like the island or whatever. I'm at a huge disadvantage. Thank you. So what are you planning on hatching? What do you mean not even close? Come on. But let's see if so from the start we are gonna want a you and a you. Yes. Ghost type, not gonna lie. Or something else. Since you don't want to hatch, hold on a moment while I get something that's actually useful. Damage real quick. Why do I get the feeling that they're back at that, museum? Down. I need 500 or something important, because I would rather not have just wasted my time. Plume or cover fossil. Pokemon reborn. Doesn't help. Oh well. But I'm gonna go with That's for you, you fucking bitch. You better. Nice. So that's gonna cost me thousands later. hazard at issue at hand. I unfortunately still have no way to actually win. I would. Fuck off. It would take like 7 hours of grinding every Pokemon I have, and then selecting the perfect moveset for each and every one. Until I have the most godly team to ever grace this game. But it's unlikely that I'm gonna win without such a thing. So let's switch Pokemon. Actually, out of curiosity, that's Let's quickly deposit you, and see what comes out of this egg. I feel like there were two eggs I had, though. Oh, okay. Got it. Now, wouldn't it be funny if I used the same Pokemon he's using? Alright, Pokemon summary. About 400 more side steps here. Alright. That would not help in the slightest. It would be funny if I somehow survived. Surprisingly, no damage. Okay, that weather's in the way. That sense sucks, but oh well. On same. I may just end up grinding next time. But I've spent an hour and 30 minutes doing essentially nothing and making fucking no progress. And that hurts. But then again, I don't want to end it here, not yet. Where's my fucking cord? Jesus. There it is. Plan. Head back into Reborn City. Hector might just help. What do you mean can't escape? How about you fuck off? Like, Jesus. Can't escape. Sounds like a skill issue on your part. Alright, got out of that hellhole. Now I can go down. Into here. Now I can switch Pokemon. Come on. this on it as well. 55. Ground and steel types. Charizard, it's not the right option for the first. I'm gonna try to switch you to. Hope for the best. The best will not happen, but oh well. My face. Oh, just a crack, okay. Basically an hour and 36 minutes I think I've gone into this, yeah. Let's see if this does anything. It won't, but still. That was the biggest dick move you could have done. Clearly you're not ready if you had to do that. Bullshit. It's attempting to U-turn again. Affected. So beware can be dealt by Meowstic. This giraffe thing is overall can be dealt with by Gudene, I think. Assuming I were to go first, but I don't get to. Grass type moves help it. Dawn can be done with my pen grow. So this thing, this thing's the issue really, because it will just do numbers. Like a lot of them. There's not really much I can do about it. However, now if I do this right, doing that just as a nice old fuck you, and then switch over to Golem, which it doesn't do much damage to. Since it will just do that, it doesn't really matter, but yeah, I'll stick with it. Just two hits, I can deal with it. You fucking bitch. Get. Like, bro, that was the biggest of bitch moves you could have done right there. But then it should theoretically do a lot of damage, but for some reason Beware has anti the Dene spray all over it or something. I bet it can be finished off like that. You're just gonna do this because you can. Maybe rather than switching to Golem, I should switch to Dedenne. How many times can I use the shield though? Spike shield. Spike shield. Spike shield. No, okay. Twice. Gone. Already gone. It could be dealt with by either Pangrel or Charizard, I don't remember. I'll try Charizard. Probably Pangrel now that I think about it. Girl, what the fuck is wrong with you? That does nothing. switched to the Dene. Oh, it's not very effective against the Dene either. You really are a worthless bitch, aren't you? Flinches because apparently he can't take anything. He can't take a few seeds to the face. What a wimp. Oh no, you don't. Okay, apparently that doesn't matter. Got it. Pretty dandy if my Charizard was, you know, fast. Oh, let's see, Swift Wing. Oh, this is so irritating. As long as he doesn't flinch, it won't be an issue. He flinched because he's a fucking issue. Like, if he flinches, it's just game over, round end. There's no point in continuing. He's gonna flinch. Oh, okay, nice. Anyway, I'll send you and then. Going all out this time. Die to that, my guy, really. Why are you able to do so much fucking damage, you bitch? option here would be to just explode. Which doesn't even insta-kill it. Yeah, it kinda just one-taps everything, since its attack is so high. Oh wait, no, I have to go back and rewind up so that I don't lose my potion. As for the speed stat, it didn't even matter. It's so minuscule. Probably have to deal with it off the bat and deal with it as fast as I can. You can't one tap me at the start. You gain way too much HP back, you fucking bitch. Okay, so maybe that's enough. No. This shit. Final two Pokemon are gonna do immense unfair damage, and I do fucking nothing to it. Bro. I'm searching that up. Fable. No, it is definitely not type normal. It is more than normal. Type fairy. Yeah, this thing is fucking inaccurate. Fairy type. Fairy. Weakness. Dion poison. Resistant to fighting, dragon, and dark. Why the fuck does he have that? Steel and poison. Two things I don't have. Have poison and steel, but like none of them are good. Like this, that won't help. Fine, let's try that. It's a shiny, so it may work. This actually doesn't mod well. On. Mod. Tank. Stats. I'm fairly certain that Mawile has a very absurdly high base attack. Why is Mawile generally available so late, or is Mawile better than I think? At first glance, Mawile seems thoroughly unimpressive. It has an excellent fairy steel type, but had an abysmal 380 base stats. And it needs to be bit or use a move we learned. Get its slab moves or stab moves before level 45 or 49. At the end of its level up list, and yet it's relatively late in the game for the parent power. In Reborn, it is first level after the orphanage escape. After Jolly's gym battle at double cap 40 in Rejuvenate. Mawile is available after the jailbreak is around 45 cap. I just thought this is something about being sentimental. This is at least. That's not useful at all. Intimidate, yeah, that's the thing I have on it. Stone Pokemon Reborn. The stone locations, Phantom. I didn't the assist one. That is... Holy shit, that is convoluted as fuck. I'm not getting that. Let's see, how about Charizard X? After Badgula. Jeez, I'm at, what, badge 6? Come on. 5, 6, yeah, I'm at bench 6. None of these are available at bench 6. Which is obviously expected, considering giving me that much power so early on would be pretty dumb. And there's also, how many badges? 18? What the hell? I'm nowhere near past for the game, Jesus. However, I have learned something interesting. The fairy and steel combination is useful. So I'm gonna just quickly grab you. Intimidate might also help because it'll lower the enemy's damage. As for your ability. Wait, that is your ability. Okay, good endurance. I got it. Alright, sorry, but I'm off to go level up a Mawile. Why is a parasite here? I mean, I'll take it. Gonna take a few hours. I thought of. I can relearn both cut and strength, therefore replacing them doesn't matter. Doors, dumbass. Switch. Thank you. special attack actually affect though? Does special attack do in Pokemon? These special attacks do damage based on which ones? My physical and special. Wonder if it's a con special attacks and continue without disabling. Physical moves. Physical moves can be identified by the orange symbol that the move is categorized by. This mechanic was first introduced in Generation 4, and it is important to keep in mind when choosing moves. Physical move. Physical attacks use a Pokemon's attack stat when calculating damage. The same applies defensively, as physical attacks on Pokemon are mitigated using that Pokemon's defense and HP stat. Examples of physical moves include Fire Blitz, Giga Impact, and Waterfall. Special moves. Special moves can be identified by the blue symbol, categorized by Example moves include Flamethrower, Hyper Beam, and Surf. These special attacks deal damage based on the pro. I've been playing Pokemon for how many years? Like 2011 or something, maybe even further back actually. Let's see, if I was born, about 2010, I've been playing Pokemon since or so. And I never once realized the whole special and physical thing. I only took into consideration types, and general stats. Oh my god, that actually hurts. That hurts. Oh. Okay. Thank you, Wikipedia. Alright, let's take a look. So, the reason I suddenly was doing less damage is because I was using a special attack after I switched my team out, and therefore it removed the special attack stat. Okay. I know my to the fact that I am a dumb shit. Perfect example on how that special defense works. Like defense and special defense and stuff. Oops, I pressed something else. Hold on. Charges up power as in both defense special and defense special defense. The move can be used 3 times. The taunt press. Uses switches places with a party Pokemon in waiting and passes around it as long as stat changes. Sucker Punch 70-100. Crunch 80-100. Both physical. Spit up it goes hand in hand with that. Stockpile was released, doing my damage to 60. I'm not gonna use Swallow. Iron Head. 80-100. More than enough dark type zombie, so play Rob 90-90. Actually, just try this. Charizard, and honestly far less of pretty much everything, like half the speed, a small portion of the defense and attack. For the fucking best here. Fairy steel type. Do I have anything to go with that hand in hand? Stats are overall kind of low, but I'll give it a try. We'll be right back. start off, we need Pangirl. Normal type, virtual Pokemon, let's see. Special attack is insanely high, I've noticed. Its HP is relatively low, typically. Speed is also decent, though. That's a problem. Switching to the Dedenne was a mistake there. Yeah, I can no longer do anything about that. Once it charges up like that, I just take infinite damage. Should I be using the DNA for this battle? Oops. No. Oh, it does a TV, not a fucking. I see. Currently 2 hours and 21 minutes on this shit. Can you explain to me what the fuck that was? Pickle Pits never did that much before. Come on, just hit the fucking target, it's not hard. Thank you. right. Went for psychic off the bat. Oh. You were supposed to charge up first or use something else. What the hell is wrong with you? So fucking fast. Bro, stop fucking flinching. Mind not being worthless for like 2 seconds, please? Fuck, I forgot about that. That moves too, got it. Max HP, I would have survived that, but unfortunately I made way too many mistakes. Giraffe rig. Let me search that up. Giraffe rig. Weakness, dark and bug. Type Roman psychic. Yeah, that is kind of an issue. So yeah, dark and bug. Fucking forgetting, Jesus. I'm just powering the bitch up. I may have won right there had I just not done that. Not sure how it's faster than my Charizard though. Others can actually do anything else, so I'm gonna use this from the start. One job. One fucking job. Oh wait, now I lost the one Pokemon I needed to fake the fable. Let's see what. How much would it? It wouldn't change because I'm resetting time, so. you fucking not? This from the start. Do way more damage than you legally should. Get wrecked by the final Pokemon. Yeah, no. I can't win. I literally can't. Not today, at least. It's not happening. And this is draining my whole head. My head just hurts thinking about this shit. So I'm end this year without getting anything accomplished after one more attempt. Because I accidentally pressed the C button. Why not? It won't last long. After all, Pangaroo is gonna flinch and one attempt failed. Problem solved. Yeah, I'm ending this here with basically nothing getting done at 2 hours and 39 minutes in. That kind of sucks. So, good night.